I'm interested in being able to lift my shoulders a little bit higher.
Your shoulders or your arms?
My arms, my shoulders. Well, I feel like I'm kind of stuck more at the shoulders.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So, anyway.
So you...
And...
You're injured? You...
I guess I noticed, the ability to move the arms a little higher above my head is how I should say it.
Yeah, you got, how high do you want your shoulders to go?
I don't know.
I
want to fly. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Yeah, that's true. Well, maybe that's as far as they'll ever go. Yeah. I don't know.
Okay, so that's...
And the other thing that still revisits me a lot is occasional pain in the hip when I'm running.
When you're running?
Yeah.
All right.
And that's it.
So, did you hurt your shoulders?
I fractured my left shoulder several years ago, and...
Fell on ice?
Pardon me?
You fell on ice? What?
I fell inside a supermarket on a wet floor.
Oh, I remember the story now.
Yeah. On the cement kind of floor. And then I fractured my wrist the year before.
Same supermarket?
No. In my friend's, her driveway, her steep driveway. She wanted to go in the driveway and I wanted to take the stairs, but I didn't listen to myself. I figured that was one of the reasons it happened.
All right.
No.
Guess I'll be mowing for a while, it looks like. It's a lot of lawn. Okay, so we'll have...
And it's interesting to me, this the opposite shoulder that normally bothers me.
Do your right shoulder normally bothers you?
Yeah. Lately, the left is fine.
Okay, come lie on your back, please. Wherever you'd like to. Your head's up there is fine. Did they ask our permission if they could mow the lawn today? What kind of...
Waited on filling out that comment card. I think it just stopped raining.
I don't want to get into a feedback situation where there's a... You guys are really going to want to be around in this end of the world here. I should have just turned around the other way, but this makes it easier for Paul. So. there's such a difference in this mm-hmm. movement. The children are being silly. What do you notice is different? How can you put it in your own words?
It felt like the
The one on your right shoulder mm-hmm. doesn't seem to fall back. Yeah,
it doesn't seem to engage with the ribs.
So I lift your chest here and start to move mm-hmm. it up to your shoulder.
Yeah,
to
the,
yeah, and this one has the ability to roll back mm-hmm. and drop down. But if I start to roll you from goes back, but it doesn't glide under your ribs
no,
easily.
It doesn't.
This one starts to glide under your ribs mm-hmm. much more easily.
Yeah.
This one, it goes back and down, but it doesn't mm-hmm. want to. Neither one of them feel very happy.
No, they're not.
But that's tender in both shoulders.
In that one.
Right there, it's really tender right there. But this one, it doesn't seem, it's not happy. Yeah, it's not so happy there.
Yeah, I can feel that.
You can feel that too, I think. Mm. Yeah, and there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Along that hole. Get pain down into here sometimes?
No.
No? No? Okay.
It's mainly in the upper and then the back.
More.
On this side, I rarely feel it on that side.
It just doesn't lift very high.
Mm-hmm.
The only sunshine we get in the middle of November. What can she? Just teasing.
He said it.
God. Not too much force. Wow. Yeah.
Magic.
Not magic.
No, but it's like magic.
It's like magic.
It is like
that's no fun, is it? Is it the one in the back or the one in the front that's most?
Yeah.
Right in there? Doesn't that look lovely?